Hey girls, Mrs. Kennedy here. I just wanted to let you guys know that I miss you so much and I'm so sad that we didn't get to finish our season together. I had some pretty big news that I wanted to share with you. And I didn't get to tell you because we're not at school anymore, but I'm going to be having a baby. It's a little girl and she will be here mid-August. We were both really looking forward to being able to run and play and explore and grow with you guys, but we're gonna have to be doing that from afar for a while, it sounds like. So I'm sure that you've heard that since our season was canceled, that our 5K was canceled in the way that you were normally thinking about it. But what's awesome is that Girls on the Run Kansas City has created kind of a 5K your way, or a virtual 5K that is going to be awesome. So I'm including a ton of resources in an email to your parents. Make sure you have them check that out. But if your parents follow Girls on the Run on Twitter or Facebook, or they can just go online and to the website and they can find all of this information on how it's going to work. So starting next Monday, they've got so many cool things planned. They've got virtual workouts that you can like join on a Zoom. They've got ideas for you to keep your body moving. They've just got cool activities for you to do, and it's so awesome. So I hope you will join me and the other coaches in participating. It will start Monday and it'll last all week, and you can do things, like I said, from the workout videos. You can do your own 5K. You can do an even shorter run. You can ride your bike. You can jump rope. Just any way to really get your body moving. In the email that I'm sending your parents, there's going to be a really cool, so usually we run with the bibs. There's going to be a really cool one that you can print off and color. There's going to be a completion certificate. There's going to be a bingo card that has tons of great activities for you to do. And there's going to be a video and lots of other resources. So if you need ideas or you want to know more information about it, have your parents check out the email that this video is coming in. If you are participating, I would love for you to try and take pictures, take video of the activities that you're doing, the way that you're moving your body and staying healthy during this time, and send them to me. And I bet we could get Mrs. Place to include them on morning announcements so that all of our friends can see the great things that we are doing as well. If you have a Girls on the Run shirt, that'd be awesome to wear it. I know some of you have this headband, some of you have the green headband that we did, your scrunchies, any of those really cool things that we've done in the past would be great to wear just to kind of show your Girls on the Run spirit. So if you have any questions, please have your parents, they can call me, they can text me, they can email me, and I will do my best to answer, but they can also find all of this information on the Girls on the Run KC website or any of their social media outlets. So, like I said, I hope that you will join me next week and the other coaches in this awesome 5K your way, and I cannot wait to see the awesome things you guys are doing. I miss you so much, and I can't wait until we get to go back to school and get Girls on the Run going again. Woohoo! Girls on the Run is so much fun. Bye, guys.